there's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll, but most of the city is still standing. This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation.
Come on!
almost there. The Chamber of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Much time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Carved wooden relief of what looks like the Prophet of Kadesh. It's well worn and damaged. This isn't made of local timber. Word of the Prophet must have spread.
Thank you.
need to reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. Weight might work. Got to be a way to smash it. Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear. I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there. Rotation on the trebuchet should be enough to pull that rope. That worked. Now to take out that gate. through. Just shut. Aim with the gears frozen solid. Another wait. Well, it worked last time. Just need to rotate the crane arm to get that weight into position. That crane looks sturdy enough. Should be able to walk out on it. Should balance the arm. The siege of Katesh must have lasted for months. too high. Weight should move into the right position as the bucket drains. Archers. Got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing. Okay.
Let's go!
ivory tusk with delicate carvings. Something unusual about the pattern. It's a map. It shows a path through the mountains to Katesh. Could have used this earlier.
Ugh!
Lara. We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. you, Sophia. Hell of a shot.